Hazrat Ibn Abbas radiallahu anhu reports that Hazrat Maimuna radiallahu anha, the wife of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, said, Allah's apostle sallallahu alaihi wasallam performed ablution similar to that for the prayer, but he did not wash the feet. He washed his private parts and the impurity, then poured water on himself. Afterward, he removed his feet from these and washed them. It was his bath due to seminal emission. Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 249.